was Matayah Haynes. The shooting happened very early Saturday morning at Richmond Street and Wheatsheaf Lane. Police say doctors were able to save the victim's baby. They say he's in critical but stable condition. So far, no arrest has been made in this case. Coming up on CBS 3 Eyewitness News at noon, we're timing out the next chance for rain in our area. Plus,